I would say that the problems facing coral reefs right now are human caused. You can't have the ocean running a fever every summer and not expect there to be impacts. There is hope for coral reefs. Don't give up hope. It all is not lost.